Hey guys, before I start today's cover, I would like to answer some of your questions. Or fuck, questions? And the first question. Question? So the first question is from Ronaldo, and he's asking me which kind of reeds and which mouthpiece I'm using. The mouthpiece I'm using in almost all of my videos is the Drake Master Series Pete Christleap with the tip opening of 110. I really like this mouthpiece because it gives me a lot of flexibility. So whatever you want to do, if you want to pitch a note or whatever, you can do it. And also it sounds very sharp, and I'm a fan of a sharp sound. The reeds I'm using are Fandoren V16, and the strength is always different. So sometimes I'm playing 2, sometimes 3, sometimes 2.5. Some people also play plastic reeds, but I have to say, in my opinion, they don't sound like a wood reed at all. The second question is, can you make a video showing us how you make your covers? Yes, I think I can do that. First, I practice and learn the song, which means that I also have to figure out the notes. That can take up to 3 hours, depending on the song. The second step is I take the microphone and hold it into the toilet for 10 seconds, depending on which kind of sound I want for this cover. And after that, I can plug it in my audio interface, and then I set up the camera and I record the cover. Okay, seriously, I think I should make a separate video about this. If you don't want to wait for this, you can sign up on my Patreon page. I uploaded a video tutorial there almost 1 year ago in which I show exactly how I mix the saxophone. For the future, if you have any questions, please use the hashtag AskAndre, because then it's so much easier for me to find all these questions. I just have to type in the hashtag and then I can see all of them. Okay. I hope I didn't talk too long, and I hope you enjoy this cover. Thank you. The last question is, where can I get the notes? Where can I get sheet music for this cover? And I get this question a lot, actually, under all of my covers are 20 people asking this question. I don't have sheet music because I play everything by ear, but on my Patreon page, you can find a video tutorial for every fucking cover I ever did. And in these tutorials, you will learn how to play them. I give a little background information and some tips and tricks. And you can see also the notes in the video.